already knocked the line out of whack and actually created value for these guys to go in and grab some. So we haven't seen it affect the line yet, but you have to remember, this is that kind of a week where recreational bettors' money outweighs sharp money by a huge ratio, and recreational bettors won't be betting this game until Saturday, so 90% of the money still hasn't hit the window yet.
Gianni Corrales, the Greek, our professional sports handicapper with us, breaking down the divisional games in the NFL. So before we move on to the other games, just out of curiosity, what do you think is the deciding factor in the Chiefs-Colts game that will determine the line in the betting one way or the other?
I think you're going to see a separation between the sharp betters and the recreational betters. The sharp betters have already tipped their hand, and they like Indianapolis. They grab the puck at this point. At least the betting's going to get skid, and they think the value's on Indianapolis. And the sixth reason is simple. I mean, Kansas City, against teams with a winning record, has not been
game's at?
Just a random game that John showed me.
I have one that I want you to try.
On what?
A game.
What is it called?
Sudoku?
Oh, that? I would not be good at that.
Why?
Because...
Yes, you would.
Gym.
Okay, what'd you do in gym?
We started our dancing unit.
Dancing unit? What kind of dances?
Like the slide to the left ones, like the electro slide.
Really?
And the Cupid shuffle.
How was that?
Not so good.
What's that?
Not so good.
Did you at least try them all?
I had to.
Okay. That's a weird unit to have for this school.
He said it's still exercise. What?
How long are you going to be doing that one for?
Just the next gym class.
Good. Yeah, that's just, that is still exercise. Just like walking is considered exercise, but you don't do it in gym class. Right? Yeah. Like when people tell me they're going to go work out and then they're walking. Okay. You can't. Mm-hmm. Working out is not something that you should be able to hold a full conversation to. Like, I could walk to you.
I know.
I do think it's funny. We'll have to ask you to take video next time.
What?
Take video of you doing your electric slide.
No. Hold on. Let me finish this one thing.
What's that?
Let me finish this one thing. Okay.
You should bring your stuff on with you.